How is everybody doing? This is my first video where I am recording with the camera. Now, I have no idea how this is going to turn out. I wanted to try it. And of course, every time I record, my nose wants to act up and make me sneeze and everything else. Look at my sign right there. So I decided to put up. Now I have this game super loud in my ears. The Bloody Root. Now this is probably gonna scare the living hell out of me because this is the first time I am legitimately playing with the camera and with a working headset. Now, if you saw my previous headset, holy shit, it was terrible. Okay. I believe the character looked with. Build the character, look within, context, background, what brought me here, the present rooted in the past. Okay. Can I go out the door now? Can I do anything? Oh. Not crap. This is super loud.
But how does it do that? A seat couldn't fit in there. It's the spirit of the seat. It captured its strength, its calm, its freedom.
I'm not gonna lie, since this is my first time being on a webcam in ages, I'm a little nervous. So when I was doing my degree for personal training, I had to be on the camera all the time. So I rearranged my desk too, so I gotta get used to that. The hell is going on? I don't like this one bit. Why do I feel like a little kid? Kitchen! I'll be sending over the new reel tomorrow. Pirate film. I heard the Yanks love it. Give this one a good spin. More screens means more arses in the seats, and more reason for me to keep paying you.
Barley,
the container. He eats a whole lot, so he is around a cannonball himself. This one time, he almost shot himself out of a cannon.
Seasoned by sadness, burnt from within, ravaged by madness, rotten with sin.
The hell is that?
hardened by loss. Once slick and polished, has lost all its gloss.
Close that door.
Torn up by conflict, ravaged by war, flawed on the surface, warped to its core.
Holy Lord, that just scared me. My heart's already beating 4,000 miles per hour. God, I don't want to deal with this. Of course, you know, the first video I choose to record is myself playing a scary game with my webcam. Which, how's that look? It actually looks pretty good. In my hairiest hideousness.
Look, Jimmy. Father's screaming the Black Wanderer.
Look at that creature. Oh, God.
Movie's almost over.
I'm playing as the kid right now, I guess. That's weird. So it looped around in a circle? What just happened?
Don't step into the light, or he'll see you.
Oh God. Or what will see me? What exactly am I running from now? The world. Oh God.
I told you to hide it. I told you to keep it safe. How could you let him take it? It's all we have left of her. You have to find it. You have to take it back. Find it. Bring it back. Find it. Bring it back.
I don't even know what I'm looking for at this point.
Find it! Bring it back!
Jesus Lord. Oh God.
You were always bad luck. A blood. A blackened heart. A rooted by tragedy. Skewed by pain. That's all you've ever given me. That's all you were ever good for.
What's going on with this mirror now? There's something else I'm supposed to do here? Delilah, the top man, crossed out top woman. She likes the boys a lot, and girls too. She's very friendly, maybe a bit too much. Yeah, I hear you. Maybe I gotta re-put this on him. Come down here. You know you scared me a few times.
Find it. Bring it back.
I don't know what I'm looking for though.
Find it. Bring it back.
Now what? No, oh, that music creeps me out a little bit. Give me chill bumps. What do I do? What am I finding though? I don't get it.
Bring it back. Find it. Bring it back. Find it. Bring it back.
I don't understand is why am I playing as a little kid? Give me that, please. I kind of hear this thing crawl up the wall, it gives me chill bumps too. Okay, I'm officially confused on what I'm supposed to be doing. I gave him the card. This gotta open something else, right? Right? So what did I open? Nothing? This is confusing. This is probably the most confusingest part I've ever dealt with. It wasn't straightforward. There's only two possible locations you can go. I don't understand why she keeps screaming that. Unless I'm missing something.
Find it! Bring it back! Find it! Bring it back!
What am I finding? I don't get it. Of course, the music doesn't help, none, it ain't really. It's just overly loud, not really giving me any guidance on if I'm close to figuring out what I'm supposed to do or not, which doesn't make any sense on what I'm supposed to do. There's somewhere else I can put this thing? Guess not. No. So whatever I lost, it's gotta be in here.
Find it. Bring it back.
She don't ever shut up.
Find it. Bring it back.
Girl, if you don't shut up, I'm gonna mute you. So whatever I'm supposed to find is non-existent in this stupid crap. Nothing. It's having her not shutting the hell up. There's nothing left here. So I don't get it. This isn't scary, it's just annoying now. Is the game bugged out for me? Oh, there it is. Well, that's really annoying. Oh my god. Now I gotta go back to this one.
Find it. Bring it back.
Where is that necklace thing? There it is.
Keep her close to your heart. Don't let her be forgotten. She gave everything for you. Prove that it was worth it. That you weren't a mistake.
But I am a mistake. Okay, so what did that... Oh god, look at that mirror over there. That is just terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Holy shit. Oh, look, they got the teeth on their face now.
Let's go. Father will be leaving the projection room soon.
I gotta go to the basement now. And this is gonna reset. Yep, just like that. Okay. So now I have to find the basement. That does not sound promising. Holy shit. God, what is that?
Show yourself, ye one-eyed freak. I'll make ye wish ye had a spare.
My hero.
Already beat that one. Good God. Is that your father, kid? Because holy crap. Okay. Holy crap, what is that? What is this crap? This is gross. Damn it, oh my god. My god. Oh. I don't want to go into darkness. Oh god. That just scared me. Oh my lord.
You want to go to such an awful place?
Hush, it's already started.
That weird creature over there, good god. So the children's room now, huh? It's gonna load again. Here it goes. Poop.
What is that thing?
I thought I knew, but now I'm not sure.
Oh, Jimmy. It has to take shape in your head first. Otherwise, it'll just stay formless.
Those are eyeballs looking at me. What in the world is this?
This is where you come in.
Jesus, Lord.
Come on, pick it up. It seems the tables have turned, Quartermaster. Curse you and your mutinous puppets. I will not make this easy for you. If I am to meet my doom today, it will be by your hand. By your action. That's right. Don't hesitate. You know I wouldn't. To build your character, boy. You wanted to be like me? Shoot! Where are we two? Mere playthings?
Yes.
You thought you could be me? You will always be just a scared little boy.
Yeah, her down there. What the?
Lily, are you all right? Lily, Lily! Lily, I thought you were gone.
That's because I was. Well, she is.
What?
Who I was a moment ago is no more. Now, I can become someone else.
What? No. The octopus eating the thing. I'm guessing if I had shot her, it would have been a different story, but I kind of like the weird narrator. Good. Good. So I got the office key now. There ain't very many ways I can go. Oh god. I think I made that one mad. Yes, they have messed up. I don't know. I don't like reading, so you know. Ooh. Another picture. Oh. Okay. Do one more piece. There it is. No. And now what, in my rocket ship?
My brother. He was always there. Following in my footsteps. Silent. Smiling sadly. Like a warm shadow. Always there. But never really present. Sometimes, when darkness fell across town, he'd sneak out of the house. He'd look up into the night sky, watching the stars, but never really seeing them. What he really saw was 1,000 souls on fire. His eyes would light up. The stars were already there. At that moment, I knew he had it in him to make 1,000 hearts bleed. 1,000 heads turn, 1,000 eyes weep. My brother, the silent dreamer, dreaming that a day would come when we could
leave
all behind. The journey of a lifetime, a light on the horizon, a flame to call his own. Yes, he had it in him. To make 1,000 souls burn. Make them feel alive. Make them live forever. 1,000 lives. But never mind. Never mind. There we were, dreaming our souls away into the night. When we could almost reach out and take it. A cruel shame.
Oh, God.
Our dream was gone. Something else took its place. Something vicious. Something.
Oh, God. Bathroom now. This is like the weirdest stuff ever. The game's gotta reload. Oh, I get it. So that's where he's at. It's the basement. Okay.
Can be scary, but it's sad too, because at the end of the day, it's just as lost as we are.
The world? Aw, that's neat. It's a neat concept. I need a little water. There we go. Shut up. The world just happened. Did I just die? I think I just died. No, it was loading. What is this? Oh God, that voice again.
Father, no, please.
Uh-oh.
Stay out of it, Lily.
Why can't you just leave us alone?
You fill the boy's head with nonsense. As if he wasn't useless enough.
You're the one who's useless, you cruel, one-eyed freak.
What did you call me?
Get away from him, you monster.
No, God. The hell was that? Alrighty then, that just scared the living crap out of me. No, okay, I get it. Know what's going on.
I guess I have to do it. Yeah, that's close. Run. Oh, wow. So, their mom died. Dang. It's messed up. 4. No.
Come on. There's nothing left for us here.
Is it over?
No, Mr. Hardy. It's only just beginning.
Saw that coming. Oh God, is the room gonna loop around one more time just to torment me? Yeah, probably. No. I think it's done. That act is done. Oh my God, what's going on to this room? Alright, this is how we beat it. Start the next chapter. That's it. 4, breathe. Alrighty. Well, that's going to conclude this game for now, because I like to beat one act, and then I like to stop there. My first video ever with recording my face, this hideousness. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Do take care of yourself, by the way. If I didn't say it, my name is Mr. Marvelous. Yeah.